battle all day, showstopper. What? Do I like my teammates? I mean, since these are confessionals, let me keep it real. You got the girl on the end with the wig and the hat changes and the high heels. I guess she's Miss Queen something. I don't know. She tried it. And then you got the girl, no offense. She really can't step. She was an extra. Thing one, thing two, no beats. I think I'm cute. And then, of course, the repeat from last year, Miss Butterfingers can't catch a cane. I mean, they're my teammates. I hold them down, whatever. I got this.
I love my sisters. They think I can't step, though. But I be shimmying. You know, I be pop locking. Oh, stepping? I can do that, too. Honestly, I'm confident. I'm not scared about nothing. I don't fear nothing. As long as they don't throw the cane, I'm good. But other than that, fear ain't a factor for me.
Whenever you ready.
Just
pour? Yeah, just whenever you ready. Whatever.
Well, basically I'm just ready to get this over with. I'm frustrated, I'm irritated. Everybody on the team is annoying. You have thing one and thing two. All they do is talk at the same time. It's getting on my nerves. Why do y'all have to talk at the same time? They're so short, I have to look down at them. It hurts my neck. I'm over it. And then you got the light-skinned one. She's cocky. For what? You're light-skinned. I don't get it. I don't know. You got the teacher's pet, Jasmine. She's always happy. Why are you so happy? And then I don't even know the other girl name. I'm irritated. But whatever, turn off the camera. Turn off the camera.
We are the dynamic duo, thing one and thing two, out here.
Send it out.
09 definitely in the building.
Spring 10 in the building all day, holding it down. Shout out to my line sisters.
Okay, what's up?
We want y'all to know
we ain't got no fear in our heart.
And ain't no stopping us now.
Ain't no stopping us now.
We on the move.
We had to like this show. Also, you don't live in fear. Just know this ain't that.
Y'all better do it. I want to see jerk next. Zeta. It's gonna be trouble. Barbara.